Hey, Bri.
Yeah?
How come you have a gun?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? What about all that liberal crap you're always spewing about stricter gun regulations?
Whatever.
It's just weird, you know? I mean, you're the last person anybody would expect to have a gun.
Well, that's why I keep it here, where it's safe.
That doesn't make any sense. Why have it if you're not going to use it?
You know, I really don't want to talk about this with you, Stewie.
Okay, I respect that.
Thank you.
Please tell me why you have it.
I said I don't want to talk about it.
But I want to know. Just tell me. Come on.
No.
Come on, please.
I keep it in case I ever want to commit suicide, okay?
Wow. Oh my God, you're serious. But why, Brian?
You wouldn't understand. You're just a kid.
Oh, I could try.
I don't know. Sometimes it's all too much.
What is?
Life, everything. Just having the gun here, knowing there's a way out, it helps.
Yes, but a gun, it's so messy. What about pills? Even hanging yourself is better. At least then you might grow an inch or two while you're hanging there. Of course, when they find you, you might have those Ileana Douglas eyes. So, why the gun?
It just seemed the quickest way, I guess.
I suppose. But I don't quite understand why you're so unhappy.
Yesterday, when you said, I don't live with purpose, you were right. I don't. What purpose does my life have?
I don't like when you talk like this.
Oh, it's true, Stewie. Dogs are supposed to be able to instinctively live with purpose, not even to have to think about it, just born like that. But I wasn't. You know, I've tried to find meaning in my life, and I just can't.
And that bottle of scotch?
I was saving it for my last drink.
Oh, heavy.
And, you know, I'm not talking about purpose in the shallow Rick Warren over-the-counter self-help variety, because that's just delusion. That's not real. I mean, is there ever a time when we're truly in the present moment and not looking toward the past or the future? I mean, right there, in the moment.
I get that way when I watch Handy Manny. So,
you're the only person I've ever told this to. Aren't you going to say anything?
I don't know what to say. Wanting to kill yourself. But I think that's pretty selfish of you.
How's that selfish?
What would I do if you weren't here? You're the only one who makes my life bearable.
I thought you said I was the best of a bad situation.
I was just trying to hurt you because you hurt me. But the truth is, you're my only friend, Brian. If I didn't have you, I'd be lost.
You'd be okay.
No, I wouldn't. I don't really care for anybody else, just you. You're the only one I like.
Thanks.
I like you a lot. I guess you could say I really like you. I would even dare to go a little further, perhaps. I care a great deal about you. A very great deal. Maybe even deeper than that. I love you. I mean, I love you as one loves another person whom one simply cannot do without.
I love you too, Stewie.
You give my love purpose. And maybe that's enough. Because that's just about the greatest gift one friend can give another.